So today what I'm going to show you is how I bait up for a red drum here at Calaveras Lake. Just to show you what I use fish bites, yamon, and another fish bite. So I use a longer lasting, the regular yamon crawfish. This is the easy crab, and then the easy shrimp, fast action. Alright, so what I do is I get the three pieces. Let me show you here. And I cut about 1 inch pieces of each style. An older gentleman taught me how to do this. He said you never know what the fish are going for. So if you use one bait, why only use one bait? So he taught me to go all three different baits. Alright. So now here's the shrimp. And I've had success. Literally today I caught a 34 incher, 10 and a half pound red on this. I also put it on a Kentucky rig. I used to use a lot of the Carolina rig here at the lakes, but I've noticed I get a lot more hangups out in the water when using a Carolina rig. So I decided to go with the fishing with the hook on top, and I've had more luck lately. I've actually had more luck lately fishing in general with this rig. So I get a Gamagatsu 4-aught hook, circle hook. And I just hook a little corner of the crab, then the shrimp, and then the crawfish flavor. As you can see there, that's all I do. So when I'm fishing about maybe a foot or so off the ground. And my weight to my hook is about maybe a foot and a half long. Alright, so when it's in the water, depending on what angle I put the rod, I'll be fishing from a foot to a foot and a half off the ground. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you.